breaking news now at 6 o'clock. Police are searching for two men who walked right into a model home with masks on and attacked a woman.
It happened on Corkwood Knoll in Liberty Township. That's in Butler County. WLWT News 5's Karen Johnson just spoke with a woman who witnessed the attack. Just a terrifying incident. She is live now with the breaking details. Karen?
And Mike, right now, Butler County Sheriff's deputies are looking for two men who they say attacked and robbed a woman inside this model home. Now, this backs up to Le Swordsville. We're just north of 129 in Liberty Township. Investigators tell us the woman works for Ryan's Homes. She was here working today when two men wearing masks came up behind her and sprayed her with some kind of irritant. They say the men stole her jewelry and then took off running. Deputies say the men appeared to be in their 40s. One was a white guy wearing a brown leather coat, another a black guy wearing a black leather coat. This happened around 1:30 this afternoon, and a neighbor, a college student, was doing homework when he heard screams for help and then rushed to help this woman.
Do that again, sorry.
She had no shoes and no socks on, and it was cold and it was wet outside, so I knew something was up. Just, you know, rubbing her face, rubbing her eyes, and, you know, she was in a great deal of pain.
And just not something to expect.
And I'm told the woman was taken to Westchester Hospital to be checked out and for decontamination of that chemical spray. Of course, if you spotted anything unusual in this area, just north of 129 off of Le Swordsville, you're asked to call the sheriff's office immediately. Reporting live tonight in Liberty Township, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.